Hello, welcome to Let's Read the Books of Skyrim. I'm the RPG Chick. Today I'm reading Shalidor's Insights, which I found here in Honeystrand Cave as part of the Shalidor Insights quest. Alduin, World Eater. Alduin is the Nordic variation of Akatosh, and only superficially resembles his counterpart in the Nine Divines. For example, Alduin's sobriquet, the World Eater, comes from myths that depict him as the horrible, ravaging firestorm that destroyed the last world to begin this one. The third song of King Wolfhearth tells of his death. Orki, an enemy god, had always tried to ruin the Nords, even in Atmora, where he stole their years away. Seeing the strength of King Wolfhearth, Orki summoned the ghost of Alduin Time Eater again. Nearly every Nord was eaten down to 6 years old. Boy Wolfhearth pleaded to Shor, the dead chieftain of the gods, to help his. Dragons have existed since the beginning of time, as some kind of kindred spirits to, crossed out, and lesser relation to him or his children, or part of him that split off when time began, or, in the beginning, dragons were wild and uncivilized like everything else. Alduin was the creator of dragon civilization, the firstborn, and the... Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of Skyrim, Shalidor's Insights.